This morning, U.S. Energy Secretary Jennifer Granholm here in the Queen City, kicking off the department's people-powered summer road trip. It highlights the Biden administration's efforts to build a clean energy economy. Secretary is also touring facilities here in Charlotte and Kings Mountain today, as well as hosting a series of roundtable discussions.